Hi friends, so today we are going to talk about this decibel unit, which is very controversial and misunderstood part. So basically we need to clear cut its concept, right? So if we ask anyone, any student, like what is decibel, so he 99% he'll say it's intensity of sound, which is very much wrong and very much conceptually wrong, because intensity of sound is different than decibel. So now you will know, I need to understand about intensity also and decibel also with formula, right? So first of all, I'll write the formula. Friends, this is the formula, 10 log I upon I naught, and I naught is a constant of which its value is 10 raised to the power minus 12 watt per meter square. Now to understand this, just understand about intensity concept. So basically friends, intensity is power per unit area, and power may also be written as energy per unit time area, right? So power per energy per unit time is power, and intensity is power per unit area, right? So here we are taking intensity, and here this beta is decibel. How can it be intensity, right? So this isn't intensity. Basically this is a measurement of intensity level or sound intensity level. You can say it's idea of loudness, right, of any system. Now looking at this, we can see that this intensity of sound, for example this I naught is 10 to the power minus 12 watt per meter square. Now friends, when we talk about as you see the chart here, right, we see this chart. So here we are very easily writing 100, 90, 80, 70, likewise. Now think, what if this decibel wouldn't have been there and we were writing upon intensity also, intensity alone. So basically we would have been writing 10 raised to the power 12, 13, minus 12, so this must zero, very bigger quantity of a mess. So that's why this intensity was translated into this decibel scale, so that we can easily convert into 100, 90, 80 or whatsoever which is in range, right? That's why you hear it's less complicated numerical number which we can talk about. You don't have to say 10 to the power this or this, right? So this log helps us here, right? So basically this log helps us in shortening the value. So I hope you have a little bit knowledge about log. Say we have a 10 to the power 12 thing. So if we take its log according to formula, right, log we take 10 to the power 12, so it comes out to be 12 log 10, which is log base 10 is 12. So basically it's 12 decibel, right? Log into 10 is 1. So not 12 decibel, but it's some quantity. So because for decibel you need to multiply with 10 whatsoever. So now I hope that you understand why do we take its decibel and how we differentiate from intensity, right? Now friends, the important part comes here, like this also comes with some confusion, that many students think that how we can hear 0 decibel or negative decibel, right, minus 10 decibel. So this all is due to formula, right? Now friend, as you can see, 10 log I upon I naught, I naught is fixed, you will put this in every formula. And what is I naught? I naught is the faintest sound one can hear, right? Now for example, this is obviously, when we take out any constant, it comes from a population size, big population size average, right? So for an I2, for example, we ask someone, I1 equals 10 to the power minus 7 and I2 is 10 to the power minus 13. So as you can see, it's lesser than, this is lesser than this. Now let us solve this, right? Okay, first let us take some exercise so you can understand log, right? I1, we are putting I here, right? So 10 log 10 to the power minus 7 upon 10 to the power minus 12. I naught is fixed, right? So here it will come 10 log 10 to the power 5. 12 will come up, minus 7. So basically we'll get 50 decibel, right? Because log 10 to the power 5 is 5, right? So it will come 5 into 10, that is 50 decibels, right? So what if I say, right, a person, for example, this, let us come to this I2, right? Beta equals to 10 log I is 10 to the power minus 13. This was done just for example sake. Now let us come to the confusing part, that is minus. Now because a kid has a higher hearing capacity, we know obviously this, he can hear very faint sound, right? But it's what, so you can get confused then why it was not taken 10 to the power minus 13, because the kid can hear that sound also. No, this is not like that. You can't make formula like, you cannot change the formula like that. It has to be some average value, right? That's why it is always taken 10 to the power minus 12. A person can hear a least sound intensity also, like this, a kid can hearing, right? A kid is hearing. So a 10 log, right? So here we actually, right? This is step one, this is step two, right? So 10 log 10 is a power minus 1, basically it will be minus 10 decibel. Now here you can see that it is minus 10 decibel. So this is just a play of formula and intensity, that just to make our communication better or more comprehensive, more easily, we took this intensity to decibel level, right? So this is the major concept of this. And now let us see, why, how can we hear 0 decibel? Obviously for this beta equals to 0, what should we do? I equals to I naught. Very nice. 10 log I naught by I naught, right? So 10 log 1, right? So it will be, you know, log 1 is what? You know, yeah, it's 0. So 0 decibel. Likewise, if a person is hearing 10 to the power minus 12 sound, or person some sound is having this much intensity measured by any instrument, so this will come out to be 0 decibel. Likewise, this can be negative also, this can be 0 also. I hope that this made your concept clear about decibel. Thank you for viewing this video. Goodbye.